To take you to Mombasa County, where the Nairobi County Budget Committee is meeting to discuss measures of increasing revenue collection and sealing corruption loopholes for the county, which has never met its own revenue target since 2013. In the last financial year, only 10.25 billion shillings was collected against a target of 15.29 billion shillings. We're now joined by Francis Mutalaki with more details of this meeting. And Francis, good morning. You know, even as the committee meets, is there any possibility of attendance by the county executive, and even as they look into these means of raising revenue, or what could be the main reason why they are not meeting the targets?
Well, that is why they are here in Mombasa to discuss a number of issues why they are not able to meet some of the targets. Because when you look at Nairobi County, since 2013, they have not been able to meet their revenue targets. This year, the revenue target was at 15.29 billion, but they managed to raise a total of 10.25 billion. So there's a short of around 5 billion there. And some of the reasons that they're trying to meet here so that can be able to have some measures so as the county moves forward in terms of the implementation, a number of measures that we made to make sure that they have been able to raise the much needed revenue and meet their target. But also looking at the issue that have been here in terms of the counties and also the national government, a number of issues in terms of missing their targets are very normal. And so they're saying that it's not Nairobi alone that is facing this challenge. But of course, as a county, they're trying to make sure that everything is in place to be able to meet their target. But currently, as you can see, there's a number of committee members, as well as we understand the executive are also part of this crucial meeting. They have been sitting here since Friday, and today, also over the weekend, have met, and they are yet to give their statements to the members of the press as to the measures that they are supposed to be making sure that they are able to meet their target. But also another issue that they will be discussing has to do with the matters to do with corruption in the county of Nairobi, and how as a county they're going to deal with the issue of corruption from different departments. That is why we understand that a number of executive members are here to discuss and also to shed more light on possibly some of the measures that they have put in place to make sure that there are no corruption cases or corruption allegations in the county of Nairobi. But of course, the governor also has been facing a number of corruption allegations, and here earlier on he was at the EACC offices in Nairobi, and so maybe we could be expecting the governor to come here and also give his statement and the way forward in terms of what he needs and the issues that that he needs to be prioritized in this financial year. And so that is what is happening here in Mombasa County with regard to Nairobi County, and to be specific, the budget committee, which is key in terms of implementation of the a number of projects in Nairobi County, and especially the matters to do with a number of projects. But of course, two main issues that are expected to be discussed has to do with corruption and the meeting of target for Nairobi County. Back to you, Sam.